This sander simulates years of wear and tear damage.
Come on, man.
I can't, I'm sorry.